Today's Friday, July 6th, 2012, and this is the Daily Driving. Another unhappy neck day, but what's new? Zach's not happy either, but I haven't had much complaint about him recently. Fucking hurts in general a lot, but my neck hurts a lot more in general, a lot more. Especially when driving. Considering it has to compensate for all of the movement, keeping my fucking head somewhat level. Wow, all these dickheads race around like jackasses. It's a little bit different when you're on the freeway. There's no red light in front of you. Unless, of course, there's a worm. You know, the inchworm effect. Because everyone's, you know, probably going too fast into places that aren't designed for everyone to be going the same speed into. No one's compensating for that. Lady, thanks for cutting me off. Oh, you want to cut me off too, Mr. Porsche? Sure, come on. Come on around. Gee, lady, you can't even stay in your own fucking lane. What kind of safety is this? Madness.